Welcome to Solid Gold, starring Andy Gibb, with his co-host, Marilyn McCoo, and the Solid Gold Dancers, with a countdown of this week's top 10 songs. And now, with his Solid Gold hit, the theme from the greatest American hero, Joey Scarbury, with Believe It or Not.
Look at what's happened to me. I can't believe it myself. Suddenly I'm up on top of the world. Should have been somebody else. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could feel so free. Flying away on a wing and a prayer. Who could it be? Believe it or not, it's just me. Just like the light of a new day, it hit me from out of the blue, breaking me out of the spell I was in, making all of my wishes come true. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could feel so free. Flying away on a wing and a prayer. Who could it be? Believe it or not, it's just me. This is too good to be true. Look at
ladies and gentlemen, the star of Solid Gold, Mr. Andy Gibb, with his co-host, Miss Marilyn McCoo.
Good evening and welcome to Solid Gold. Tonight we have some hot music, great comedy, and some very special surprises.
You're listening to one of this year's biggest hits by Joey Scarbury called Believe It or Not. We'll be right back with our guests, Paul Williams, the Bee Gees, and members of the Los Angeles Championship Dodgers.
Right now, let us hear some more about the greatest American hero.
More Solid Gold with the Dodgers' Big Blue Wrecking Crew, Waylon and Madam, and Country Gold from Alabama. The countdown begins with a British band and their first top 10 hit. Genesis and No Reply at All is at number 10.
I can't speak.
The number 9 song is the 19th hit single by a superstar who's sold more than 28 million records. Barry Manilow's latest, The Old Songs.
Songs will bring back the old times and make her warm. To stay back the old times.
Your hearts be free tonight.
At number 8 is a singer who gave up a promising career in professional soccer to become a rock and roll legend. Rod Stewart's big hit, Young Turks.
Don't stop.
The countdown continues with a band that's had 12 hits in the last 3 years. Journey and Don't Stop Believin' is at number 6. The number 5 song is by a British band that begins a tour of the U.S. in January. The Police and Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic. From the same album that produced the smash single Urgent, Foreigner is at number 4 with Waiting for a Girl Like You. At number 3 this week is another beautiful ballad written by the great Lionel Richie, Oh No, by the Commodores. Time Grammy winner Olivia Newton-John moves up to number 2 this week with her smash hit, Physical. We have a new number 1 song by a band whose 2 lead singers once starred in the hit play Jesus Christ Superstar. It's Air Supply and Here I Am.
Though each and every part of me has tried, only you can fill that space inside.
Go tonight, we'd like to recap this week's top 10 songs.
Number 10, No Reply at All by Genesis.
Number 9, The Old Songs by Barry Manilow.
Number 8, Young Turks by Rod Stewart.
At number 7, Don't Stop Believin' by Journey.
Number 6, Private Eyes by Daryl Hall and John Oates.
At number 5, Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic by The Police.
Number 4, Waiting for a Girl Like You by Foreigner.
At number 3, Oh No by The Commodores.
Number 2, Physical by Olivia Newton-John.
And this week's new number 1 song is Here I Am by Air Supply.
We'd like to thank all of our wonderful guest stars for making this such an exciting show.
Please join us next week when our guests will include Gladys Knight and the Pips, Rod Stewart, and a rare appearance by the Plasmatics. Until then,
good night.
Slowly it turns into put on your dancing shoes and catch dance fever. Whether it's country, disco, swing, or jazz, Dance Fever has it all. Denny Terrio hosts an all-new feverish season of dance contests, musical guests, and celebrity judges. It's Dance Fever, next on Channel 8.